Hello, my name is Milky from Say What Now Productions, and this is another episode of Vanquish. So let's get started.
Okay.
This'll come in handy.
Ammo got everything. Yes, I'll take all that. I'll ignore the disc launcher.
Right. I think we're getting towards the end of the game now.
Thank you for dispatching one of my many nuisances.
Are you kidding me?
Think of the classic form of these games. You've beaten the person with the older style tech. That was Burns. Now I'm pretty sure this guy's got the superior model to you, so you're gonna have to kick his ass as well. So well in the air.
Nothing better than a smoke to remind you you're alive.
Oh, there was two of them. I bought them, Ivan.
Just won't let me finish this one in peace, will ya?
A dead man's last cigar. Take your time.
I'd rather hear something other than bullshit from you.
You want truth, comrade? Here is glimpse. Madame Winters backed our takeover of Russia.
The president was behind your coup?
She promised to support our sovereign government.
We said no bullshit.
To Winters. War was necessary to regain economic footing and reassert world hegemony. What more suitable target than us?
So she used you as a pretext for war?
We had no choice but to proclaim war before we were attacked ourselves.
I can't condone Winters trying to attack Moscow, but you have no right to declare war with a weapon of mass destruction!
The betrayed have a right to retribution. You cannot deny this.
This is gonna be fun. And I'm gonna die about 87 times.
If you're gonna make this my fight, then I'm gonna end it!
Okay, we're getting some damage here. They're color-coded, this helps. I'm gonna kill one before the other. You know what, normally I'll be using the trousers, but... Is that lock on? I don't know if I meant to lock on or not. No, let's take some cover, we don't need that locked on. Ow! Oh, okay. That wasn't very good cover. Right, let's try this again. Lock on! And damage. Lock on! Yes! Right, let's grab the shotgun. Ooh, and we'll grab another rocket launcher, thank you very much. Oh, Jesus, okay, this is hurting. I think the... Yeah, these things aren't permanent cover. They're going to constantly change. Ah, Jesus.
Vanquish
now. Where is he? Where is he? Oh, Jesus, look at that. This is gonna be a tough one. What's he doing? What's he doing? What's he doing? I don't know what he's doing. I punched him. I quite like that I punched him. I'd also got me killed, but I punched him. Right. Keep the rocket launcher in my hands, because then I'm going to get three rockets with it. Just trying to take one of them down to the earth. Whoever gets locked onto first, gets it. Oh. Right, no, let's try to focus on blue. No, I got red. Okay, that was really easy. Ow! Come on! No, we don't spin. Ow! Ah, oh, you asshole. What are you doing? Have a rocket. Go. More damage on blue, although I really should be hitting red. That's a good bit of damage, actually. There's going to be a lot of dodge rolling, I think. The only way I'm going to survive this, if I survive this. Ow! Okay, I need to test it with my That's not actually too bad, about half damage to both of them. Right. Oh, for God's sake. Right from the start, really? Man, the rocket didn't even hit anyone. This is going to be a bad one, I think.
This is gonna be fun.
No, I don't wanna lock on you. That's what I wanna lock on. I didn't realise that, should I have said that? Three unauthorized personnel detected. Yeah, just you know. We're kind of busy here, if you leave us alone. That might do actually. I can actually get some kind of blood here. Yeah, Jesus Christ. Yeah, come on. Ow! Come on, I've only got one of them. Ah, oh, damn it. Nearly got one of them. Right, let's try this again. I really need to stop getting hit by like the very first attack that guy does. Come on, let the rocket hit something. Hit blue. Okay, blue's one I need to focus on then. Hit blue again. And I've been hit by red. I guess they've both got different guns. I've just... No, that didn't hit anything useful. Let's lose one. Blue gone. Ow! Jesus, what's that? I think Blue's gonna need to try to finish me off with a melee attack as well. use this slow mode to the best of my ability. Damage in before I start fleeing my life. Doing the bolt roll dance. Ow, for sake. No, dodging's not. This video isn't going too well. I'm also looking for a bit more cover time than that. Well, I was going to say, I'm out of slow mode for about half a second. Where's blue gone? He's underneath me. He's shooting at me for at least half a second. Come on, I need cover, I need cover, I need... Ah, bugger! Right. I really am terrible getting hit by that very first shot, and he's also very good at getting that first fucking shot. Last bit of damage has been done. Most importantly, a bit of damage has been done without the use of the rocket launcher. First rocket. Oh, for fuck's sake. Hit him as well. Damage is being done, this is a good sign. So they're going to change the covering, right? Okay. There's a fair bit of damage happening at the time. I dodged it. Ow, I'm talking to that. Oh, damn it. That went so damn well. Didn't even have to use any book. About a third of one of the bloody things dead without even using the rocket launcher. Man, I'm taking a slight slow and steady approach. I'll stay behind here for a little while, then this cover will break in a minute, it'll go down. Once this cover drops down, I can move forward to the next bit of cover. And hope that that doesn't happen. I really need to find a way to get closer to these guys or to split them up. No, okay, hit one of them. Did I hit him again? Or did I no, he dodged. Oh, for God's sake, it hit that thing, didn't it? What are you doing up there? You seem to be plotting. I don't like plotting. Bad plotter. Okay. Oh, God, no. Oof. Ow. This is bad. This is very bad. I don't like what he's trying to do. Yep, I did. I was right to not like what he was trying to do. Nice. Come on, hit. Okay, I think it hit. I actually hit both of them. I was actually quite lucky. Right, I hit blue again. Okay, I'm focused on red, but as long as it hits, I don't care. Now I need to focus blue. It's Miss Blue, isn't it? Ah, cocking hell. Right, don't care who it's hitting now. I need to just do damage.
No. Ah, stupid laser thing. Don't know what Blue is trying to do. I'm trying to get some damage in before he does it. Ah, so much damage done then as well. Right. I don't know who that's targeting, but I hope it bloody well hits them. What the hell just hit me? Probably blown up a cocking rocket as well, hasn't it? Okay, it didn't blow up the cocking rocket. That's good. And Blue's been hit again. Locking on, firing. Come on, hit him. No, it missed. Right, don't care. As long as it hits one of them. Okay, they're both on about half health, which isn't really very useful. It would be much better if it was only one of them, and I'd hit him every single time. Did that get him? It did. Good. Come on. Damage. Right, see if I can keep him down. Come on, more damage. We've got some more damage. Ah, Jesus Christ, what's happening? I don't know what's happening here. This is really weird. I'm now out of ammo and everything useful. I'm gonna have to try to go slow damage. It's not gonna work very well. Ah, cock. Right, come on, hit. It missed completely. Come on, hit. Pick up more ammo. It hit red again. Right, focusing red. Hoping this is going to cock him. Oh, I fired it too early. Ah, I was just going to go for cover there. That's a bad time to go for cover. This is a disappear. Okay, I need to better learn where the cover is, and also need to better learn... Oh, Jesus! Okay, I was kind of hoping to avoid that shot, but I just got the timing wrong. Right, where's Red? There he is. Okay, I've hit red a few times. This is good. I need to make sure I've got a bit more health. I can avoid being shot by red again. Come on. Ah, that was really bad timing for that damn... Normally I want cover, but that's bad timing for that one to appear. Right, get some damage done, and dodge out of the way. Ow! Cock, 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 cock. Annoyingly, I was sort of hoping the, Nope, I've thrown the wrong one, I wanted to throw that. Come on, please hit. No! Okay, this is bad. Okay, I think I got it though. That might be enough to actually kill one of them. Please say that's a save. Yes, it is. Oh, thank God for that.
Little secret, I'm pretty sure the Shemmer wouldn't kill his Devolve one. Jesus Christ, he got quicker. On the plus side, at least there's only one of them. This is painful.
Elena, ditch the safety limiters on the suit.
Sam, they're there for a reason. It isn't safe.
Getting killed out here isn't safe either.
Understood. I'm disabling them now.
Ooh, this is a bit more fun. That is quite a boost to my slow-mo time range. Jesus Christ, he's still dodging like a mother. It's getting some damage done, though. It's going to take a while to recharge now, isn't it? Oh, shot. Right, I'm pretty sure that was a check. I'm desperately hoping that was a checkpoint so I don't have to fight two of the bloody things again.
Elena, well, that's good. The safety limiters on the suit.
And the safety limiters are getting ditched earlier.
Getting killed out here isn't safe either.
Understood. I'm disabling them now.
Right, let's get a look on. Ow. Get him as many times as possible with yours.
That's
it. Down.
Microwave transmission, final charge sequence, 90% complete.
Alright, okay. Now, we've got a few EMP emitters. Let's play this clever rather than stupid if I can. Keeping fun. Punched him to death. I think this game's equivalent of a Crystal Glory kill, really. Punching. Okay. Don't like QTEs, they're annoying. Especially after you've just done a stupidly difficult boss fight. Oh god. It's the dodgy. Aim, fight, oh, phew.
Two down! Elena, this is a slave unit.
He must have been operating them remotely.
Yeah, and controlling both of them at the same time. Stuffed him with tactical nukes. It was a pleasure meeting you. Sightseer, your bombs are gonna knock the colony out of orbit!
You cannot be foolish enough to think I would let it fall back into American hands.
Damn it!
I would be more worried about my own whereabouts if I were you.
Seeing as how you are actually there.
I'd rather be dead than a slave. Elena, I'm on my way.
There are escape pods above you. Get in one of those.
Sounds good.
This is going to be a get the fuck out of there quickly moment, isn't it?
advancing now!
Okay, Sam. I'll be waiting near the escape hatch.
Don't go making funeral arrangements just yet.
Sam! You're alive! Are you hurt?
We go.
So they're facing away from it, so that's the cool. Oh no, they are facing it. They've stabilized really quickly, and the explosion's still happening.
I'm sorry about the professor, Sam.
So am I. You know, I'm not that different from Burns. We both sacrificed others to uphold our own ideals.
But Sam, you saved so many more than that.
Yeah.
It may surprise you to know this game was before Platinum did Metal Gear Rising and Kojima had nothing to do with it. It's got a similar attitude, really.
Mission accomplished.
Our ascent to power is complete. On to the next phase.
Ominous ending. But an ending I quite like.
This is the end of my presidency.
No shit. Oh, okay, in a very literal sense. In a very graphic sense. I didn't remember that being so, obvious. Sort of a bittersweet ending. It didn't really go all to plan. At the same time, millions of people didn't quite die. Nope. There's a little... Oh, cool. Boom. Ah, it's this... I've obviously stolen this from Smash Brothers. Wait. You're meant to die when I shoot you. But yeah, this has been Vanquish. It's definitely one of my favourite games, because it's so ridiculous, but it's a lot of fun. It's very challenging. You probably noticed that there's a few continues I've left in. There's actually more. I've very specifically cut some out, so I don't do the same area millions of times. So there's a lot more deaths in this that I actually cut out, even with all the idiot ones I left in. But there's not many games, especially third person, that have done... made getting around part of it and added the slow-mo in. I don't use the getting around much, but it's there if I need it. It works quite well sometimes, just to whiz around the back, get a bit of extra damage in, then whiz around the front again. Or if I was playing it on normal, I'd probably have more of a chance to whiz around. But on hard, you have to, things kill you so quickly. But that's what I like about it. It's a good challenge. The story's interesting. I want them to make a sequel because I want to see what happens next. Ah. I want to see what happens next in this. I want more similar sort of gameplay. Just maybe we've made to change the controls a bit, just make it a bit easier to aim, shoot, and throw grenades and everything else that happens. It does get a bit difficult to do everything at once. What's that? Someone's going to hit me. No, it's not. Ah, I've got you. This is definitely one of Platinum's. This is up there with Wonderful 101 as my favourite games from Platinum. And obviously Metal Gear Rising Revengeance as well. It's very bad. They have had a couple of missteps from them on occasion. They do make a couple of bad games, but it's quite rare. And this one is just... Yeah, they need to make a sequel to it. Damn it, I want more rocket-propelled trousers. Getting closer to the earth. And there's an interesting way of doing the credits, so you're not just watching the credits. It is similar to Smash Brothers in the way they do it, though.
Yeah.
Ah!
Oh, bad.
Aha, I got you. Lots of programmers and different names. I don't want to know what happens if you don't miss anything, but the fact that I've shot everything so far kind of makes me not want to do that. So this one I might find out by accident. These ones are dodgy. Aha! Ah! Come on.
Yeah, they wish to bring out a PC version, because I think the PC having a few extra controls to hand would make the aiming a bit easier and stuff like that. It can get quite difficult using a controller, just because of the lack of buttons. There's quite a lot you have to sort of try to focus on at the same time. The sound, talking about the sound, the music is quite good, even if you can't hear it, it's normally on. There's gunfire everywhere, and me blabbering all over it. Oh, moving again. What sort of rocks these people are sent up into space? A lot of people worked on this game. This credit sequence has to finish soon, damn it. Need to go. I'm recording this before we record the podcast. I need to get ready for the podcast. The gunships are going back and forth. I guess I can shoot them when I put this in the movie. People's names. Wait. Oh, come on. This counts. How did that not count? Oh, maybe he's immune. Now I have to do a certain damage, okay. Okay, normal credits now. But yeah, I'll probably not blabber over the rest of the credits. If you want to, if there is a post-credit screen, I don't think there is. Bear in mind, a post-credit screen would set up a sequel, which there isn't. And at the moment, there's no plans to make one, which is a mistake, because they could get lots of money from it. Then again, I don't think this game actually sold that well, which is disappointing. This happens with a lot of Platinum games. They're really, really good. But I love the fact there's motion capture for a game with rocket-propelled trousers, because I just want to know how they did that. I wonder if they actually did make them. Like, make them grease up an area and just send someone flying over it. Oh, Sam Gideon was played by a guy called Gideon. Steve Blum, of course, he's in there. Carrie Walgreen, she's in lots of stuff as well. Robin Atkin Downs as well. They're sort of the four that are always in these things. But yeah, it's a very good game, unfortunately. Yeah. Platinum have a habit of making awesome games that only people like me like and no other bugger. Which is a shame, because they are definitely one of the better losers with what they've got working on at the moment. They're working on Star Fox, they're working on, because this will let you know when it's been recorded, after E3. They're working on Star Fox, working on Scalebound, hopefully. And Transformers as well. Hopefully there'll be some good games and less like Avatar. Because that wasn't apparently very good. Also, I don't follow Avatars, I'm probably never going to touch it. And hopefully, at some point, another Metal Gear Rising with Vengeance. Because if only to have more awesome music, that would be another good game. But yes, this has been Vanquish. It has been a lot of fun to play, a lot of fun to swear at repeatedly when I get shot in the face, and a lot of fun to just, yeah, generally piss about in. And yep, I do, if you can track down a copy for your PS3, I think it's on 360 as well, do so. I imagine they might be a bit expensive now though, because it's probably one of these cult classic-y type games, and they have an annoying habit of being really expensive. But it's good fun. It's a lot of fun, and you can probably play it infinitely better than I can, because I am terrible at this sort of thing. As you saw repeatedly with me dying and having to essentially use the rocket launcher to cheese the end boss. It's the only way I could figure out of doing it after the 67 attempts nearly I did. Sega, that is back when you were good. And also, PC version of this needs to happen. Mainly because my PS3 at some point is going to break, and then I won't be able to play this awesome game anymore. So PC version or emulation needs to get better. Although emulation of the PS3 is probably never going to happen, so how complicated the bloody hardware is. I'm going to continue blabbering on. You can probably close the video now. I'm going to be blabbering on, and if just in case there's a post-credit sequence. Again, I don't think there is. But if there is, I want to be able to blabber all over it as well. Yeah, I honestly recommend this. Like, look at what Platinum do. Platinum do great games. Before they were Platinum, they were Clover Studios, and they made the Beautiful Joe games. And those were two awesome games. Well, three if you include the one they did on the DS as well, which I don't really, it wasn't the mainstream one. But Beautiful Joe 1 and 2 are brilliant games. Absolutely brilliant. A lot of fun. They had a good story to them. And they never got to finish them because they never made three, so that story is just endlessly stopped. A bit like this one. But at least this one had a start, beginning, finish. You know what's happened to that big thing. It blew up without shooting out another city. And the president has retired. And yet the Russians are still going to do something. Let's see what my final score is. This is going to be embarrassing. Space score is quite good. Total score. Cover usage, 13%. Lots of distant, lots of bullets fired. 82 deaths in total. 21 wounded friendlies assisted. 1,000 kills. 400. Ah, so about 2 to 1 of the KIA to ours. It's not too bad. I destroyed 77 developers, apparently. And let's exit the briefing. It is loading something. Let's see what it loads. Ah, nope, we're just back on the main game again. So, this has been Vanquish. I hope you've enjoyed it, because this is one of my, the better games. I've got to figure out another game to play now, and I will see you all next time.